Guys, hello, hello, hello. What's it? Hello there. Yo. What? Okay, have a seat. Friend first, teacher second. That's my motto. The kids here say, oh, Mr. F, you're the best teacher we've ever had, or you know how to get the best out of us. If that's true, excellent. Because at the end of the day, it's about the quest for knowledge. And they don't say that about me because I know my stuff or because I'm down with their style, but because I care. Okay, so we have Rachel, yep. Rebecca and Joseph. Good, so that's it then. Everyone's all here. Oh, new guy!
Yeah, Tom.
Class? Tom. I suppose I should give you a tour of my classroom before we start. Computer. Board. Desk. Seat. Excellent, there we go. Yeah. Okay, and today we're going to be doing representation of race, racism and that, which I hate.
What do I think of Mr. F? He's a tool.
So, just a couple more examples there of what I'm talking about, guys. Bit of, well, what we might call racist imagery.
Sorry, I'm late, Mr. F. Had a crazy night last night, if you know what I mean.
That's okay, Nathan. Just take your seat. World of Warcraft, was it?
Yeah, level 79 now, so... not well spent, you might say.
Really?
You call me the Waltonator. My second name's Walton, so just a little nickname the other kids in the classroom came up with for me. Probably my popularity that influenced them when coming up with it. The Waltonator. It's almost ingenious.
Actually, Nathan, before you sit down, mate, come here. Could you write down as many races as you can think of for me? Yeah, this is just something I like to try and do every lesson, sort of get the kids involved, make it active, stops them getting bored. Not that they would get bored in here, because, you know, my lessons always have more entertainment value, but some of their lessons, I mean, I've been in the staff room and I know what they're like. I mean, I get bored there, so what are you doing?
What, you told me to write some races on the board?
It meant ethical racism, prick, not Olympic sports.
They're not all Olympic sports. I've got Grand Prix in there as well.
Idiot. This wouldn't happen if you didn't stay up all night playing computer games.
Well, I'm sorry, Scott, but a player's got to play.
Just look, just sit back down, Nathan. Right, can anyone tell me a proper race? Yes, Tom.
Inuit, sir.
Ooh. I think you find it's Eskimos. Inuits is racist.
Actually, sir, I think it's the other way around.
Is it? It is. We can cut that, right?
Definitely got to play it cool when it comes to the girls in your classroom. It used to be that good looks got you over it, but it's harder now. Not only do you have to be good looking, right, but you got to be funny, and good dress sense too. But the main one they want nowadays is for us to be in touch with our emotions. Schindler's List, Titanic, Bambi, all got the war where it's going, so...
Guys, there's some more pictures up there to help you what I was talking about.
Let me a pen, 5 edge question.
Right, I told you about that, it's the Walton era, okay?
It's 5 head because of your normally large forehead.
Oh, no, watch out. You'll love this, you'll love this. This is just some of the harmless banter that goes on here in my classroom.
Well, you're stupid then. It's an average size forehead, I've looked it up on Google.
Pathetic. You'll never get a girl.
Well, how come I've got a date with Kelly over there and then?
We're not going on a date.
Well, I was going to ask you before he came along, chucking hurtful insults at people.
I wouldn't date you, you're a loser.
I was going to take you to Nando's, so who's the real loser?
Anyway, moving swiftly on back to what you're doing, guys, there, please, that'd be great.
Got a sister?